bitch, you motherfucker, you
stupid
you're in your own fucking ass.
You called me, bro.
What now, motherfucker?
What
now, motherfucker? You got some kind of death wish, you motherfucker?
You say that he actually molested you then in bed with Peggy in the bed?
Who the hell am I? That's right.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Don't blank and piss me off. I'll be blank and pissed if I have to come upstairs to get you to shut the hell up.
I'm trying to get it.
me? Can you hear me?
Maybe we should cut this one.
Can you hear me?
Having a little trouble.
Can you hear me?
Having a little trouble.
You hear me?
Maybe you should cut this one.
Having a little trouble.
Please not trust me.
Please not.
I'm sure she'll be absolutely fascinated when you tell her about it. Fascinated.
anyone who hates
me. Hey, I get it. Let's go out. I'm telling you.
You gotta be kidding me.
Seriously.
You're angry.
You have never thanked me!
Wow.
Oh no!
Yeah.
You'll give me the names of your drug suppliers and distributors, and I'll pay the judge the most appropriate
killer.
Could I speak to the drug dealer of the house, please? If someone in my house is in my birthday cake with my family, and it's not me.
Oh yeah, that does sound fucking awesome.
Oh, what the hell kind of a bitch?
No, no, you can't help me, you call me.
Okay, after that, why is she doing that? She's a non-factor. You got the touch!
You're fucking quiet!
You got the power!
Fucking crazy bitch!
I got these central boys now. I guess they got the thing called the tune, baby. You know I've been raised on music. I deal with the technical engineer, all the patents and everything.
I am Boris the Blanket!
What the hell did you do?
I know you're fine. Who do you think you are?
Can I explain something to you?
Yeah.
Well, I found the knife to you and explain what happened.
Who the hell?
Born in Fort Worth.
Where are you? I'm
going. Sit down and mind your own business. And don't come along and play a game with a brother that we're you.
Hanging in.
What's going on?
Okay.
You know the name of the car, right?
What's your name?
Frank Gray. Oh, you suck my goddamn dick. You brother name, motherfucker.
I'm just a good cut.
I'm not going to do that. Oh, Seriously.